landing on a small sandy bay. Surrounded on either side by rugged cliffs, adorned with moss.
What do you think? What do you reckon? Bit of you. Is this your scene? The blustery sounds of the rock pools outside of Dunatar Castle on a rugged Scottish cliffside. It's a bit nice. If you sprinkle in the dulcet tones and sounds of UK's own Maya Jama, then I reckon you've got yourself a pretty good sleep sound podcast. And today's video partner, Audible, have asked me to tell you all about it. And even to invite you inside of it a little bit. I mean, of course, you can feel free to click the link below and skip all of that and just go straight to Maya Jama doing it. You can do that too. That is fine. Okay. This was good, but we can do you one better.
This desert, the Namib, is one of the oldest in the world.
This is it. The gentle pitter-patter and melody of the rainfall in a Namibian desert. I'm a sucker for this stuff. It's sort of ASMR in its most highly produced form. Just close your eyes and the podcast totally transports you to new worlds just before bed, while you're napping or meditating or whatever you want to be doing. And we're done with it. We're done with the rain. One more. And this is the one. This is the one. The calming rumble. The soothing bass tones of an active volcano in Vanuatu.
This is an ancient place, full of history. You would be forgiven for thinking that you had travelled to the end of the world.
Maya Jama will take you on a journey through all of these immersive soundscapes and more, exclusively on Audible. So, smash that link down below for a 30-day free trial. The link. Have you done it? Hopefully. Now it's my turn. Buckle up, pals. For the Atlas sleep sound for today. Unofficial. Audible does not endorse that. I bought a new mic. It's obscenely expensive. So we're going to clean it. Should already be pretty clean. You would hope. But, we're going to clean it again.